How to shock somebody in French. Hi, Comcom. I'm Elizabeth and Kerry. In this episode, we're going to talk about the verb abasourdir. It means to shock or to daze someone. Let's conjugate. Now, abasourdir is an IR verb, and you know how we roll. To conjugate it, you have to remove the infinitive, which is the last two letters of the word, and add the IR verb endings. Here's the chart. Let's add them. Je abasourdir, tu abasourdir, il or elle abasourdir, nous abasourdissons, vous abasourdissez, let me not cut my tongue, il or elle abasourdisse. Let's take an example. La nouvelle du mariage a abasourdi mes parents. It means the news of the wedding stunned my parents. Question.